Some say we humans are the only animal that can simultaneously hold two contradictory beliefs. In essence, that we can lie to ourselves and believe our own lie. In Only Girl in the World, Rihanna asks her man, "Make me feel like the most special girl ever. Reassure me that I am the only one you will ever love." The song is a success because we relate to this desire. We believe we want to fall in love and live happily with that person for our whole life. But is what we say we want, what we believe we want, what we actually want? Or could we be lying to ourselves? And if we are lying to ourselves, do we even want to know? Perhaps I should stop now. Perhaps you need a nice cup of tea. Some philosophers and researchers say we have built for ourselves a contractual society as opposed to a covenantal society. Don't freak out, let me put that simply. They say we like to enter relationships as a contract with performance incentives and an exit clause if our expectations are not met, rather than a covenant that simply lasts forever. At face value, I'd like to say Rihanna disproves that. That she speaks for all of us when she declares a desire for lifetime union, for covenant, in preference to contract. But the question is, do her words match her real desire? Or when the relationship fails to live up to her expectations, when her man fails to deliver whatever, will she terminate the agreement? And what about us? What about me? What about you? What will I do? And are you answering based on what you really want? Or what you want to want? Or what you think you should want? So, do you agree we live in a contractual society? Or do you think we are more covenantal than the critics give us credit for? Till death do us part? Or until love departs? Tell me. What do you think?